An Uber driver was arrested Thursday in Georgia, accused of raping a 16-year-old female passenger earlier in the week. Abdullah Jagni, 58, was booked into the Gwinnett County Jail in north-central Georgia, Fox 5 Atlanta reported. Authorities told the station that more charges could be coming. The teen told police she had been drinking at a bar with friends on Sunday night, WSB-TV Atlanta reported. One of the girl's friends then called an Uber ride for her, and that's when Jagni picked her up, authorities told the station. The driver allegedly committed the crime after stopping the vehicle along an unincorporated road, the Atlanta Journal-Constitution reported. The girl told police she was dropped off at a nearby apartment complex, where she started banging on several doors, seeking help, officials told the paper. Police found the teen to be intoxicated, with her pants around her ankles, Fox 5 Atlanta reported. She was transported to a nearby hospital for treatment. Uber officials told the paper that Jagni had worked for the company for a couple of months. They released the following statement. What's reported here is horrifying beyond words. Our thoughts are with the rider and her family during this time. This driver has been permanently removed from the app. Don't forget to leave your comments down below. Share with your friends and subscribe for more hourly USA news.